Welcome to today's episode of Bathtub Time Machine. Today is Thursday. I always post Bathtub Time Machine on Wednesdays, but I was busy getting my house ready for my Valentine's Day surprise for my husband. And that is going to be the topic of our video today, is Valentine's Day. I love Valentine's Day. I know that a lot of people are all like, oh, well, we don't celebrate because we don't need one specific day for him to show his love for me or for me to show my love for him or whatever. But let's be honest. How many of us in our day-to-day lives actually have the time to do fun little things every single day? Nobody. Now, just because my husband can't shower me with flowers or all kinds of fun stuff every single day, even though he tries very hard to do adorable little things, doesn't mean that I think he loves me any less. That is not the case at all. But I think it's fun to set one day aside where we both go out of our way to show each other how much we mean to the other person. I just think it's awesome. Now, that doesn't mean that everybody else has to think the same way, and if no Valentine's Day works for you, then that's cool. But for me, I will never be the person that doesn't celebrate Valentine's Day. I will never be the person that says, hey, let's not get each other gifts for Christmas. Even when I have a kid, I will still not be that person. Because, especially when you have a kid, you need to go out of your way to show the other person that you care, because your lives get so wrapped up in somebody else that it's nice to kind of bring it back to each other. That being said, we don't celebrate necessarily on Valentine's Day. Like, we'll go out to dinner either the weekend before or the weekend after because we know that day is gonna be so swamped and we'll not be able to get in anywhere. And it's always on a weeknight. So, I mean, he has to get up at 5 o'clock in the morning for work, so being out later just doesn't work for us. So we always celebrate. This year it was a few days early. He got me my pots and pans that you'd see in a previous video last week, and I love them. That's exactly what I wanted. And then on last Wednesday? It was Monday. On Monday, he got off work early and he came home and I was in the bedroom and he called my name. So I came into the kitchen and he pulled out a bouquet of flowers from behind his back because he wanted to make sure that he got to them before they got picked over on actual Valentine's Day. Now, we've been together for almost 11 years and we've been married for almost 6, and never has he surprised me with flowers. So that was awesome. It was a wonderful surprise. I got him a couple video games that he wanted, and I cut out a bunch of I cut out a bunch of hearts, and on the back of each heart, I wrote reasons for why I love him, and then I hung them with fishing wire from our ceiling fans and from our doorways. That way, when he came in the house, he was bombarded with not all, but some of the reasons why I love him. And I printed out a big poster with us, one of my favorite pictures from when we went to the zoo to see Fiona, the baby hippo. And I put that on our door. That way when he first came into the house, he immediately was greeted with that. And he really liked it. He said he loved it and it made my day to do that for him. And I think it was special for him. Now that leads me to the other part of our video. Today is National Hippo Day, and I love hippos. Baby Fiona is my spirit animal, and I have followed her and shared her story every single day from the day that she was born. So this is an awesome day, which leads me to our random fact of the day. When hippos get angry, their sweat turns red. How terrifying would that be to see a big giant hippo get mad and just start having red pour out of their body? I would be terrified. But I just feel like hippos aren't a creature that really get angry all that much, so it's probably nothing that we'll see in person in our everyday lives. But that was my video. I hope you enjoyed it. It was just kind of like chill. I mean, I don't really have a whole lot of things going on right now to talk about, but I just wanted to kind of recap on Valentine's Day. How was your Valentine's Day? sound off in the comments whether you are a couple that doesn't celebrate or you do celebrate. And I mean, if you want, go ahead and tell me why. If you have any ideas for content for the channel, go ahead and put those down in the comments below. And if you have any ideas for next week's bathtub time machine, put that in the comments and we will start a combo. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I'm pretty sure I get to go to a video game tournament with my husband later on tonight, so that will be fun. Anyway, I will see you next video. Bye!